how do you feel your live performance went tonight?
I thought it went really good.
I really enjoyed the song,
and I felt good on stage. I felt more confident in the song.
Was this the most confident you actually felt on stage?
Honestly, at the beginning I was kind of like, you know, trying to calm my nerves down, but towards the end I felt as though,
And what did the live show aspect do for you? Did it kind of make everything all the more real or amplify everything?
It does. It really does. Especially going home and actually seeing how you did and then being able to come back and just, you know, watch yourself before and change.
That's the best one I've ever had.
So, with the audience reaction that you've been able to get over these past few weeks, what did you get the most from them? What did you think that they want to see from you going forward?
I wanted them to just see my progression. I'm new to this, so I'm just glad that I'm learning.
What are you going to do to make sure your fans vote for you tonight?
I'm going to tell them that I love it. I'm really nice to work with.
She's good now, too. So, yeah.